The problem is that you have two parents that have no choice but to work. So as they go to work, who's raising their children? Our family values are diminished and watered down when we turn our children over for society to raise them. When a teacher has more of an influence on your child's core values than you do, it's on you. We need to stand up. We need to stand up for our kids.
The teachers' unions overplayed their hand over the past year and a half, and they have awakened a sleeping giant.
But I can no longer stay silent after all that's been going on here in Loudoun County.
Even animals protect their young. Even animals lay down their life for their young.
Police tackle him. He's bloodied. He's dragged out of the room. Humiliating photos are taken of him. It's all a complete inversion of justice.
Hitler said, "I may not have you, but I will have your children."
And you sent an email, a very timely email, referencing the exact thing that you told the world didn't happen. So how stupid do you think we are?
They can learn about slavery, they can learn about Jim Crow, and they can learn the facts, and they can come to opinions and decisions for themselves, but school districts are no longer about critical thinking and coming to decisions by yourself. Critical race theory is, here's the answer, this is why you see the problems today. Because of race.
They call anyone who dare to challenge their CRT racist.
Can you imagine showing up to a school and finding out that your daughter had just been sodomized?
They need to be exposed. Critical race theory is bad enough, and that needs to be exposed at every level. But when you start talking about sexual crime, sexual assault, rapes, things like that, I mean, that stuff has to come out.
This was no longer a matter of, you know, war or peace. The issue became one of either you fight or you surrender. And we decided here to fight.